As the sun went down, we took our capsules of LSD.
I was nervous when I first swallowed the acid. I knew that the experience could be very terrifying. Ordinary things could become very ominous and scary, but I knew also that it could be transcendent. And of course, I was hoping for transcendence.
I sat in front of the fire, nude, in a lotus position. I just wanted to be naked. I didn't want to be encumbered by clothing.
Everything that I looked at seemed to have a life of its own. The mantelpiece on the fireplace. The fabric on my pants that I was wearing. Yeah, you know, this is it.
And then it went much further than that. It disappeared.